While it's true that there have been no serious side effects reported so far, I think we need to stop production before... Clearly the creature's goal is to wipe Scum Labs from the face of the Earth!
They need to take away your freedom, and if you don't comply with their decision, please be aware that there's a significantly increased likelihood that you will end up in physical restraints, and they will inject you with one of any number of antipsychotic drugs, most likely Haldol.
Yeah! through people. Shotguns at the right range with the right load will physically remove a chunk of shit off your opponent and throw that shit on the floor.
The wrestling where it's dead, filling me with pain. Oh, I know it's great, inflicting good on. big piece of fried lobster. Know what I'm talking about? Oh, boy. Oh, boy, man. It's a full-time job, bitch. A bitch told me, Jerry, a bitch told me I'm fat. I say, bitch, my pocket fat too, bitch. Know what I'm talking about? I got some several other fat things for your jaws. Know what I'm talking about? For real. You got to love it, man. Know what I'm talking about? For real.
I don't know, man. Kong style's kind of ass.
Yo, fuck those goofy ass dudes in Kong style.
Hey, yo, that band Kong style is mad corny, my G.
They smell like shit, especially coal.
Thunder's gotta be the worst drummer on the planet.
You listen to that shit?
Man, fuck your ass.
They ain't got no fucking style.
Super Nintendo ass hardcore. Dong style, 2022.
Y'all fucking doo-doo.
Their drummer talks all this shit and then hypes himself up and literally places 8 in Mario Kart twice.
Love it, man. 25 lighters on my dresser, yes, sir.